to rocket my finish him off though. Oh god! Well, the Aegis is here. So no worries for Secret.
But he still didn't, BKB. This could be the siege. Alliance can't buy back Zeus, they can't buy back Venno. Venno used ult anyway. They're all very healthy.
Oh, Blink, Disruption, Soulcatcher. Arrow is gonna connect. Loda's dead. No vibe. Oh, okay, I just looked at the thing. He just popped back. Kuroki pops his BKB. Ani in a lot of trouble. Plops the Blade Mail, but doing literally nothing for Kuroki, who's just standing there in melee range, dealing all the damage he can. Hookshot is there to just delay anything possible. Admiral Bulldog comes in and ults and then dies after three shots from Kuroki. Kuroki? Oh, Loda! Already used his ultimate. Must have been on Shadow Demon because that death timer is quite high for him. Simba on the run has Grave. He wants to use it. They're going to pick off the Drow Ranger, which is a huge kill here. But this did cost quite a few buybacks, but definitely worth it for Alliance in the end. Puppy just stands his ground like a man, like the man-woman that he is. Simba doesn't have a teleportation, so Minots is just going to continue to pressure him. Right-clicks away. Gonna gain a ton of armor from Weave, but I would assume at some point he will die. And that is